This is playoffs of hell. Not just big numbers.
Team that looks like they want to make it to the finals.
That's what the playoffs are about, man.